This is your Tuesday morning weather webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Quite a few clouds continue to thicken up in southern areas of the state with the scattered showers making their way in. While farther north, you start the day with sunshine. Not a one-size-fits-all situation for us today. It'll be a lot warmer up north as we start with sun. Then the clouds and the scattered showers along with the onshore breeze will have closer to the shoreline. You'll notice a system back to our west. That front eventually arrives later tomorrow and will produce a chance of an afternoon storm. High temperatures today, huge range anywhere from the upper 50s and lower 60s right at the coast with the onshore wind to mid 70s. In the north country this afternoon, a little bit of sunshine through the morning before clouds even went out there later on this afternoon. Most of the shower activity along and south of the White Mountains, and it isn't going to be an all-day situation. There'll be scattered showers moving through, maybe a brief downpour, and maybe a late afternoon thunderstorm, especially in western parts of the state. So again, not everyone sees rain and not all the time through the day today, but it will be cooler with highs in the 60s to lower half of the 70s. From there, clearing skies later tonight, patchy fog overnight, then getting back to sunshine with temperatures anywhere from the mid-70s to mid-80s tomorrow. There'll be the chance of a late-day thunderstorm along a front coming through, which will eventually clear us out. A lot of sunshine, temperatures in the low and mid-80s on Thursday, and the chance of a couple of scattered showers or even a passing thunderstorm on Friday. So a huge range again, lower 60s right at the coast, but likely falling into the upper 50s later this afternoon, while we'll be up into the low and mid-70s north of the White Mountains this afternoon. Your extended forecast keeps us warm through Saturday before eventually some cooler air winds out again. A couple of hit or miss showers or storms Friday and maybe an afternoon storm on Saturday.